A lot of people feel lost in this world, and it's not about finding yourself. It's about creating yourself, creating who you want to be. And you can shift at any time and recreate yourself over and over and over again. And I think learning skills on a mountain bike, the challenges of mountain biking, the process that it takes to be good at mountain biking, it's very humbling. My name is Lindsey Richter, and I change women's lives with two wheels and some dirt.